Welcome back guys. In this short Photoshop tip, I will show you guys how to colorize a black and white image in one click using the neural filters. For this, Photoshop will be using the AI to colorize the picture. Alright, I have this black and white picture in here. All I need to do is go to the filter and select the neural filters from here. And you guys can see we have a couple of options. For this, I'm going to select the colorize options in here. So activate the colorize option. You can see immediately our picture has been colorized. And in here, you guys can adjust the colors. This look nice. We can increase the saturation a bit, little bit more. All right. And maybe let's bring the red a little bit higher and the yellow. Too much, maybe around here, and you guys can play around with these settings. You can move around with these colors to get the perfect colors you wanted. And below, you also have some profiles. For an example, this one in here, retro high contrast, which will apply a high contrast to this image, which doesn't look real. You guys can play around with these settings in here to get the proper colors. Let's try another one, maybe retro light yellow. Yeah, this look really nice. And we can see our image is looking really nice. And if you guys don't want to use these profiles, you can select the none. This will give you our original color. And we can just simply select OK. So the new layer will apply on top of the original layer. So you guys can touch up this layer and get the perfect colors you want. And the best part is you guys can go back again and apply the neural filter again to this image. Let's go in and apply again. Now again, I'm going to go into colorize and apply. Now you can see the image is improving even better. So let's go into the saturation, activate the saturation. I'm going to make the saturation a little bit higher. Okay, so now you can see earlier these colors look very washed out. Now it's improving a lot. Okay, and maybe let's bring the yellow a little bit higher. It's too much, maybe this one a little bit higher like this. All right guys, once you're done, you guys can do a little bit touch up to this cloth area, but for this tip I'm not going to do that. But you can see how fast we can colorize a old black and white image. All right guys, thank you for watching. See you guys in the next tip.